An Indiana judge orders Speck Mellencamp, a son of Hoosier rucker John Mellencamp, to serve about 6 months of probation and perform 25 hours of community service. This follows a guilty plea from the 22-year-old Mellencamp to public intoxication following his July arrest in Bloomington. Speck was arrested after he and his brother were involved in a fight outside a Bloomington restaurant.